All right, let's see. Today's antivirus matchup is between two very well-known names, Bitdefender versus McAfee. Wait, people still use McAfee? Seriously? Okay, fine. Let's see if they're up to anything good these days, or if you're better off sticking with Bitdefender. A big reason why this video exists is that I noticed a pretty funny phenomenon. Every time somebody on Reddit asks, is McAfee good or is McAfee safe, among the numerous no and stay away replies, there's a bunch of comments recommending Bitdefender instead. But before I pitch these two against each other, what did McAfee do to deserve such slander? Well, for starters, it often comes pre-installed into new devices, and it's annoyingly hard to remove. Like, I'm not kidding, there is special software to get rid of it. Plus, it's known for aggressive upselling tactics. Even if you pay for a subscription, you get bombarded with pushes to upgrade to higher tier plans. And I saw people complaining that McAfee sometimes just randomly appears after you install completely unrelated apps. So it's no surprise that everyone is confused about the legitimacy of McAfee security, to the point that it's kind of funny. Just type in, is McAfee, into Google search. Look at that! The suggestion is McAfee a virus? I mean, come on, even the founder, John McAfee himself, called it the, and I quote, worst antivirus on the f***ing planet, and made a video on how to uninstall McAfee.
Say hello, Bartholomew.
Not that he's the most credible source of advice. The man was a murder suspect, lived on the run for years, tried to push crypto schemes, faked heart attacks, and, well, there's a whole documentary about the guy. But I'm here to compare Bitdefender to McAfee, so let me get right back to it. How do you think Bitdefender's reputation compares? Boy, it is so much better. Bitdefender has built quite the following over the years, and not just on Reddit. It was founded in 2001, so Bitdefender has a long and impressively stable history in cybersecurity. And according to Statista, it has more than 500 million users across the globe. I'm having a bit of a hard time wrapping my head around this number, but I can see how they've managed to stay on top all these years. No major scandals, convenient apps, and always reliable malware detection results. Honestly, given a choice between this app and McAfee, I will always recommend Bitdefender, just considering the reputation alone. If that's all you wanted to know, you can go through the link in the description or scan this QR code to check out Bitdefender for yourself. You'll get a significant discount this way, and of course, reliable anti-malware protection. But how good is it actually? You don't need to just take my word for it. Look at the independent antivirus evaluation, like this latest one from AV Comparatives. Bitdefender got a 99.97% protection rate with only 5 false positives. Yeah, McAfee got only a tiny bit lower rating, but in the process it marked 15 legitimate files as malware. It's definitely not great, but also not the most tragic result. If you listen closely, you can hear malware bites just crying in the background. Anyway, you can probably tell that inadequate malware detection isn't the main issue with McAfee. It does pretty okay in this area, apart from incriminating quite a few legitimate files. The real issue comes up once you see how they handle their app and features. So let's do a quick Bitdefender and McAfee review on that front. Both antivirus options are quite intuitive with clean layouts. Bitdefender, in my opinion, is a bit more beginner-friendly, but the difference isn't staggering here. You can find real-time protection in the apps. It watches over your device 24/7, but what I noticed is that McAfee protection is mostly reactive. It gets to work when something happens instead of proactively keeping the system in check. What I mean by that is McAfee mostly relies on database updates to notice threats, while Bitdefender also has behavioral analysis to identify and respond to threats based on their actions and patterns. Also, while Bitdefender is pretty lightweight on the system, McAfee can be intense. especially during scans. Both antiviruses have multiple options of them, from quick system checkups to full system scans. The latter in particular is what McAfee seems to have the most trouble with. Seriously, do not even think about touching your computer during a McAfee system scan. I swear, it instantly maxes out my CPU usage. The two antivirus options also have firewalls to check network traffic for anything suspicious. Bitdefender has an advanced privacy firewall, which lets you set various rules and customize it. My only gripe is that this firewall is not included in the cheapest Bitdefender plan. Now, while McAfee firewall says advanced, you can, as a user, pretty much just block or allow connections, or turn it off. But then McAfee will scream at you that your device is at risk. Of course, you'll find some additional tools in both apps as well, like File Shredder to securely delete old files, or optimization tools to help speed up your device. I would say the Bitdefender has a few more features overall though, things like protection for your webcam and microphone, or anti-theft tools. I'd recommend exploring the app on your own so you can see which tools can be useful to you. There is definitely no need to turn on absolutely everything. What's funny is that both antiviruses try to be your one-stop cybersecurity shop and offer both VPNs and password managers. Each of those is pretty basic, especially compared to third-party providers of such tools. And I actually have a bone to pick with Bitdefender here. Over their 200 megabyte daily data limit. Come on, guys, spare a gigabyte at least. What is this puny amount? Yet the biggest difference I noticed while using both apps was how quiet Bitdefender was compared to McAfee. It just silently works in the background. Meanwhile, McAfee makes it a personal mission to get you to spend more money. So expect pop-ups and notifications nagging you to upgrade to a higher tier plan, even though you're already paying them. Now, after all this, you'd think that McAfee at least would be cheap, right? Ha! Think again. The cheapest plan costs about $30, and that's only first year price. Then you'll dish out $90 annually for protection on only one device. Bitdefender's most affordable plan is also restricted to one Windows device, but it is so much more affordable. Just don't forget to check the description for the latest deals, or you might get a higher price tag. For the same price as with McAfee, you can also grab the Bitdefender Total Security Plan, the one that I think has the best value hands down. It works on three devices and includes privacy protection, essentials like Bitdefender's firewall, as well as webcam and microphone protection. The only bummer is that the VPN is still limited to those stupid 200 megabytes, come on. But overall, there's literally no world right now in which I'd ever recommend McAfee over Bitdefender. Even if Bitdefender isn't perfect, it is a much, much more reliable option with no scandals and founder shenanigans, CPU issues, or anything else that McAfee's reputation bouquet. I am open to opinions, of course, so if you have your own Bitdefender review insights, McAfee complaints, or defenses even, meet me in the comments. Until then, I say goodbye and wish you safe internet travels, or reckless ones, just keep an antivirus on there. Just not McAfee. See you in the next one.